every gas station I stop at, every water park bathroom that I go into, there is one program playing, and it is Ridiculousness. Yeah. What the fuck is it?
Occasionally, you get caught in some weird matrix where you end up doing some random show about clips, and the next thing you know, you do like 2,000 episodes when you thought you'd do it for like 50 or 60 episodes and get off MTV by 40. When I was 38 years old, I'm like, I cannot be on MTV when I'm 40. This is crazy. I'm the new Kurt Loder.
That's me right now on YouTube.
Look, no.
I gotta get off YouTube. Look.